not all tracks lead to animals, so I always apply the sniff test. If the droppings are fresh, your rim is close by. But if you find all the droppings, that animal is long gone, and you should look for a more recent trail. Commercial break. Do you see the campsite? Is Baden there? You can confront him. Just don't shoot him. He's not dangerous. He didn't bring any weapons onto the reserve. Check up that tent. Hope there's no puma inside. Who are his friends? The only other people around here are pumas. Check out this cave by the mansion. That's the puma den. If the pumas are out, see if you can find his remains, I guess. There's the carcass, but not Baden's. Check this animal. I don't think the pumas left it there. That animal must have suffered. Obviously, that's the work of someone who doesn't know what he's doing. Like a certain amateur who wasn't licensed to bring weapons into the park. For now. Can you help me out with something a little more personal? I have a... what do you call it? A secret stash. A place in the wilderness where I keep personal items. Things I might need in the future that I don't want anyone else to find. Che, I trust you, so I'm going to tell you where my secret stash is. Go to the location marked on your hunter mate. stoic demeanor. Quiet types are easy to talk to. Don't make me regret trusting you, viste? Check me at the big rock for a key. You'll need it to unlock my stash. Now, bring that key to the new location marked on your Hunter mate. Biological father on his posta tijejas. And all I can say is, wow! I did not see that twist coming. I would spoil it for you. Spend enough time working with me, you two will become obsessed with telenovelas. You'll see. My secret stash should be just ahead of you. Use the key to unlock it. Grab the cash and the VHS tapes. Good. Now bring the cash and the tapes to the outbox on the pier near the lodge. I'll have them picked up by the airplane. Oh, but did I tell you? Our freight vendor fired that pilot who dropped the solar panels. Vicente made certain he'll lose his license never to fly again. Mala leche for him.
Thank you.
I've always dealt exclusively cash for all my businesses. You can trust Terry, you can trust banks, but you can trust cash card. The bootleg telenovelas, if you're wondering, are all the classics I recorded but never had time to watch in the 80s. I was too busy between the family and the business. Family's important. Never let television get in the way of them. At least until you are my age. Then you deserve all the TV you want. Thank you for making that deposit and for being trustworthy. Now let's finish this day off with a bang. We had a drop-off here at the inbox today. Go on, open the inbox. That is dynamite, Che, and I want you to take it to the old mine entrance, northwest of the lodge. Time to show you the real moneymaker at Parque Fernando, my gold mine. Thank you. once I have this place sealed up and let the humans move in. That way, Fernando's brothers and uncles and cousins couldn't mess with it. Fortunately, the humans don't seem to be around today, so you are probably safe. No humans inside? Good. Place the dynamite on the wall's entrance. Oof, I should have asked for rainproof fuses. But no problem, lo atamos con alambre. Find some cover and ignite the dynamite with the bullet. Sure, that's probably safe. That boom from 10 clicks away. Your ears must be ringing like church bells. When you've got a grip on yourself, head inside the mine. It's structurally safe, or at least that's what some seismologists from Buenos Aires told Vicente. Follow the path all the way until you reach the goal. You're probably thinking, Carolina, how can you open a gold mining operation in a park that's supposed to be a protected habitat? At the end of this path, you'll find out. Them so we can divest our finances from, what do you call, legally grey businesses and put our money into sustainable green businesses. Like the reserve. Like this mine. So many men attempted to take over the family after Fernando died. They all believed this mine was their ticket to untold riches. Gold, silver, boron, lead. Name any mineral, they tell you it was down here. Boludos. There's gold in this mine, but not in the rock. Just up ahead, you'll see what I mean. Beautiful, isn't it? Fernando and I could have purchased a lot of different places in Patagonia, but the underground lake before you is what convinced us to buy this land. The springs feeding this lake produce the purest, best-tasting water on Earth. And all the way back in the 70s, Fernando had the vision to see that this water is liquid gold, even though his uncles call him a fool. Creating a paradise for elite hunters won't be enough to protect this land from pollution and exploitation when I'm gone. But a sustainable spring water bottling operation? It's going to be worth billions. A resource worth so much money, no one would dare poison this land. That was Fernando's dream. Now, it will be our legacy, and I'm trusting you, my faithful warden, to protect this place. I know you will, because... I know that growl. That's a big puma. A big, angry puma. Our explosion must have upset the neighbors. I hope this isn't the puma I think it is. Regardless, you will have to defend yourself. think I know that Yuma. My Fernanda. Don't let her suffer. She's done nothing wrong. Check Fernanda's stomach when you harvest her. we still haven't found Gilbert Baden. Maybe... I knew it. Fernanda ate Gilbert Baden for breakfast. You were almost lunch. I'm glad that you survived. But Baden got what he deserved. Fernanda, she was the great loss today. When Fernanda was a kitten, I found her limping through the forest with a broken leg, alone, no mother. So I adopted her. Beatrice and I raised Fernanda at the estancia until she was ready to go back to the wild. My family said I pampered her, but I pampered lots of humans. Fernanda was just smarter than the others. She knew when people didn't belong here. People like Baden. Chef, I'm invested in you. I want to protect my investment, so I have a gift for you. It will help if you are cornered by another one of my pampered humans. My beloved Fernando's favorite 44 Magnum. I think, given your contribution, he would want you to have it. I know you have plenty of work to do around the reserve, but if you want to tackle something more low-key after all that excitement, look to Dr. Mariana Luna. I founded a grant for Mariana to research medicinal plants here at Parque Fernando. Once she identifies those plants, you can protect them by applying hunting pressure to at-risk areas. And with that, I will leave you to the job. I have hours and hours of telenovelas on VHS to watch. I never imagined having the free time to watch them all, but with you at Parque Fernando, well, my legacy is in world-class hands. I can finally rest easy. I'll be around if you need anything. Thank you, Che. Happy hunting.
Thank you. Oh.